Have you heard about the old world conspiracy? What was the old world? We are told it was a primitive world. But what if it was a world of greatness, of great wisdom, of great architecture? The constructor of marvels like the Great Pyramid, a superstructure of immense size and scope, an energetic instrument, a guide to the underworld and the afterlife, encoded with sacred mathematics, arranged in sacred geometry, the keeper of ancient prophecy. The old world was a world of pyramids, not just here or here, but also here, maybe even here, every continent on Earth. Arranged in celestial alignments, like they knew the sky better than we do today.
Big sun coming strong through the motel blinds. Wake up to your girl, but now let's call her Cleopatra. Cleopatra, I'll watch you fix your hair and put your panties on in the mirror. Cleopatra, then your lipstick. Cleopatra, then your 6-inch heels catcher. She's headed to the pyramid.
Who built the pyramids? Egyptian slaves? Aliens? Giants. You know, those giants. Those great men of renown. The Nephilim. A much speculated vapor canopy world, a rainless misty sky in the day, cloudless at night, magnifying the heavens above, a stargazer's delight, an oxygen-filled lower atmosphere of consistent warmth, a perfect planetary greenhouse, where everything was greater, even giant. A world of giants. Of giant humans. Giant animals. Maybe giant trees. Maybe the old world conspiracy has always been there, hiding in plain sight. What happened? If it really were true, if all the giant bones weren't fake, if the giant trees aren't just pareidolia, what happened to the old world? Was it the flood? The collapse of our atmosphere and the waters above coming down to wash away a technological age? What about other floods? The Ogygian flood? The Gihon flood? And then we have the mud floods. All of this mud. Buried buildings. Buried basements, flood after flood, layer upon layer, covering up the past, covering up the old world. What else might we have lost? Cathedrals or cathodes? Arches or magnets? What about those star forts? Ingenious military constructions to protect from enemy cannon fire? Or potentially superconductors? Now melted to the ground. Who or what caused the floods? Is it the divine judgment of God? The relentless punisher of a sinful and fallen creation? Was it something in the sky? An asteroid, a comet? Maybe even an intruder plant? maybe even a super construction in the sky? Or what if it was us? Maybe we did it. Maybe we chopped the trees down. Maybe we dug up the land. All of it. Over and over again. Perhaps we will never know what truly was and what was truly lost. Perhaps we will never know. Perhaps it is too late to determine historical fact from historical fiction. Perhaps all we have is our imaginations. Perhaps what really matters about the old world conspiracy is that there is nothing new under the sun.